Here's the COVID case forecast for the United States. Last week's prediction was low, so the model now accounts for resolved cases. It now predicts 260,000 new cases this week. India's daily growth rate has gone down to 4%, and this coming week should add 140,000 cases. The UK is doing better than expected, with a weekly forecast of only 5,000 cases. Canada is following a similar path at around minus 4% daily growth, and is on track to add 2,000 more cases.